tournament, teams and champions of division of the CNG National Super League got back to the action on Tuesday. Here's a rundown of all the scores, as well as highlights from the UTT campus in Arima. The University of Trinidad and Tobago hosted table toppers Prison FC when action resumed in the championship division of the CNG National Super League on Tuesday, and the Scholars shocked the correctional officers as early as the 5th minute with a Jabal Crichton strike. Prisons made most of the running in the first half but could not conjure up an equaliser before the break. In the 69 minute, Prisons did conjure. A well-worked move from the back through the midfield, then for Ricardo Allen to finish with a deft chip and tie up the scores at one. Later, Prisons were on the attack again, but was stopped illegally in the area, and referee Gregory Lewis did not hesitate to point to the penalty spot, as there was a breakout of jubilation by the Prisons on and off the field. John Stewart stepped up and expertly converted a spot kick to give TNT Prisons the lead for the first time in the match, 2-1 in the 76th minute.